guns are big like you. B is for Betty Brant and Bruce Banner. Black Widow, Beast, and Black Panther. C is for Cap, that's the Captain America. Now what'd he say? I can do this all day. D is for your favorite guy, Drax. You can't forget Daredevil, real name Matt. D is for Deadpool, and I gotta assume that you know the LSD, that's
Doctor Doom.
Yeah, Electro and Ego, so there. But don't go on an ego trip, that's a trip to nowhere. S for Fantastic Four, Finn, Fame, Foom, and Falcon. Now give me more. Groot, Gamora, Gambit, Green Goblin, Galactus, he devours planets. H is for Hulk, and he's ratting. Like your mom, you don't wanna see him when he's mad. I, give me a bit. Iron Fist, Iron Man, Iron Patriot. J's for J. Jonah Jameson, Juggernaut, and Jean Grey. Obviously Kang, Kingpin and Kraven, supervillains out misbehaving. Loki, but check it, you hungry? The next day's here, we'll get some food in our tummies. Little man here is gonna have the cheese quesadilla with double white rice and chocolate milk and chips, and I'm gonna have the usual.
What's your usual?
Ah, come on, man. Morbius, Mystique, and Magneto. Excuse me, that was a good burrito. I got a sinking feeling that I'm stuck. I'm kidding, man. Namor, you punk. Okay, Okoye, or maybe it's Doc Ock, known as Otto Octavius. Well, that's for Punisher, I told you. You can't learn about Punisher until you're older. Q's for Quicksilver, the fastest. If we were Quicksilver, we'd be out of this traffic. Rocket Raccoon on the scene, and the Red Skull, who you'll never be for Halloween. Spider-Man, the best, but that's too predictable. I gotta think of something more original. Silver Surfer, that popped in my head, but I'ma say Super Adaptoid instead. T's for Thing, Thanos, Thor. One day, you'll be as big as them for sure. U was for Ultron, but look, he's mighty in the movies and really cool in the books, and that's why, son, it's so important to read. What's the next letter we got coming up, kid? Vision, Vulture, Venom. Those guys can get kinda violent if you let them. Wonder Wong and Wolverine, keep your mind sharp, hands his claws, know what I mean? Yo. Well, friend, that's the X-Men. If you're a mutant, you gotta check Professor X then.
Why?
Cause I said so. That's a dad joke, it's on you. Why's Willie for Yondu? What? Nah, I can't hear you clear now. We can quit this game anyway, cause we're here now.
Thanos will return, it says at the end. But, like, earlier in the film, he said, like, Gamora asked, what are you gonna do if you destroy, like, half of the universe? And he said, I'm gonna sit down and die in the sun or whatever. And he did just that at the end of the movie. So
he didn't die.
Yeah, and he said, I would die sitting down in the grass or whatever.